So this video is going to be a queendom special, I guess. Kepler have become one of my semi-alts, and along with them, I already had Luna as a semi-alt, and I ordered, you know, Kepler's come back, and Luna's come back, along with Kepler's first album. I do have cars from that album, but I never actually bought it, so now I wanted to buy it. I'm in love with Up. Honestly, Flip That is not 100% my style, but I still like it a lot. And yeah, I'm only collecting one physical copy of each group, and although I'm not a big fan of jewel cases, I thought that this specific concept was adorable, and I didn't see it in any of the, you know, photo book versions, so I thought I'd try my luck to get this version, and thankfully I did, because it was actually random. For this one, I think I wanted the other version, but that's okay. Oops. Let's see, how can I open? Oh, okay, I got this. So yeah, this video has the package with only the doublast. I'm not sure how to say the album name, to be honest, but yeah, this package only had this album in it, and tomorrow, hopefully, I'll be getting the album with Luna and First Impact. So it's going to be Flip That and First Impact, and we can unbox those as well. So yeah, just so you know, from Luna, I collect Kinlip, and from Kepler, I collect partially, like, I collect one version from each version. Like, from this, I'm going to collect one Shouting, one Mashiro, and one Higaru, and from this two, and from the other version, and the other version of the jewel case. So yeah, let's start with the jewel case, because it's smaller. Okay, so first of all, gorgeous, they're so cute. Okay. Okay, so this is the CD plate. Pretty cute. Okay. And then we've got the photo book. A very small photo book. Yijin. She was one of, like, the people I was rooting for from the beginning. And we've got Shouting, Mashiro. I started biasing Mashiro from, like, the first round with Fiesta. Taehyun and Dayeon. Hikaru. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Bahi. Youngin and Yeso. Nice. Okay, so Up honestly might be my favorite song of the year. And then my other favorite songs from this one are Attention and Rewind. I also love Le Voyage, but Goodnight is not really, you know, my style. But yeah, Rewind, I'm in love with all of their voices. I think it's the songs that they have so far that really shows off their vocal tones the best. So yeah, okay. So, ooh, okay, I got Bahi, nice. She's so cute. And then I got Youngin. Oh, she's so cute. I love that. Okay. And then the other one. I saw this. Check out Shouting. That's so good. Because I think everyone knows how difficult Shouting and Bahia are, how hard they are to collect. So I'm happy I just have that out of the way for now. Okay. So I'll put them away. And let's go on to the photo book version. So I'm not sure, this is probably the blue one. I think I wanted the lemon. I don't remember which one I wanted. I wanted the one where they're outside. I feel like that's the lemon one. So a bit disappointed, but not too much. I think all the inclusions would be here, right? Yeah. Oh, no, but wait. Oh, I think I got both versions I wanted. That's so great. Okay. Yes. Yes, I love this. I love this. This is so cute. This picture, oh, Yeso, slay. Oh my god, slay! Yijin! Mother, oh my god, she's so cute. Amazing. Oh, I love those pants. Shouting, this outfit. Oh, and the Care Bear. She's so cute. I love her. Oh my god, that's adorable. Oh, Bahia, oh, she's so stunning. Look at this tool-ass trio. Oh my god. Jaehyun. Yes. The pom-poms. I really got to love Jaehyun so much these past, like, few months and weeks with his comeback. Wow. Through all the variety content. Dayeon, so cute. Oh yes, we love besties. We love besties. Oh my god, Mashiro. She's definitely my number one bias. I don't know if you can tell. I love her so much. I think this top, I think someone else wore that top as well, right? Oh my god, are we getting Yeshida for the duo? That's gonna be so cute. this, Yeso deserves so, oh my god, this picture. Yeso deserves a lot more recognition. She is so, she's so charismatic. Oh my god, I did not notice that skirt before. That's such a cute fit. Oh, she's so pretty. Yes, Youngun with the clips. Dayeon wore those clips, right? Oh my god. Oh, baby. Dayeon wore those clips on the stage, right? Yes, cuties. Okay, I love that. Oh wow. Thanks to from the whole of Kepler and the lyrics. I love this font as well. Okay, and some credits. Nice, that was really nice. Okay, so I'm just gonna open this thingy and reach for one thing at a time. Okay, oh, okay, we got a photo card first. I think it's upside down. Okay, no name. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god! Oh my god, this is so cute. Oh my god. How am I gonna trade this? That's adorable. Oh, okay, miss. Okay, so I think this is like the clear. Oh! I just saw what I got. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Na na na, Hikaru. This is the card I wanted. Ah, I can't believe it. Okay. And then we've got this. I'm not sure which girl goes with this, but this is so cute. I'm so, I got the besties. The hee-hees, yay. Okay, and then, oh, there's this, which is, oh, right, okay. It's like a coloring sheet, which obviously I'm not gonna color, but okay. Nice. Oh my god, my pools today are immaculate. And then I also got the stand, which was Eugene. Nice, nice. So cute. And the CD. Wow. Today was a good day. I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. So I'm back with the second part of this kepiloona unboxing. And first, let's finish with Kepler. So this is first impact. I think this is like the, not the zero or the one, the one with the slash. I don't know what you call that, not a slash. Oh my god, it's matte, right, okay. So this was actually the version I wanted because I already have all of the cards that, well, I'm trading for all of the cards I needed from my other favorite version, the purple one. So this was like my second favorite version to get. Nice, so this is like the outer box. Okay, so I think everything is in here, so let's start with the unboxing. Okay, nice. Yeah, this version, lovely version. Really cute outfits. A lot of the more iconic looks of this era, in my opinion, came from these outfits. Oh, shouting, wow. Gorgeous. Mashiro! I love her photo cards from this version. Chaehyun's pink hair. What an era. What an amazing era. My favorite part from Whether That is actually Dayeon's part in the beginning. I just keep saying that to myself all the time. I love this look. I love, like, if it was like this, or like if the skirt was a bit longer maybe, it would be great. But yeah. here, adorable. And Youngun, so cute. I love these looks. And Yeso, oh my god, Yeso's looks in this outfit is amazing. Like everyone else, I think Mask is probably my favorite song from this album. Shine is also amazing. I loved Shine. Okay, so let's take a look at the goodies. So I'm gonna take everything out one by one. Oh right, I forgot they had postcards, so. Oh my god, Mashiro! I didn't see that it said it on the back. Wow, okay, nice. And then the stickers. I think these stickers are really fun. Okay, so I don't know if I got... Okay, 1, 2, 3. Nice, she's so cute, Yeso! Love that, okay. And the other one is... Chaehyun! Oh my god. So iconic. Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. And that's it. Okay, and this is the CD. Nice, what amazing pulls. I love my Kepler pulls. And let's take a look at Lunar next. Lunar, I got a random version for this one as well. Unfortunately, Catch Up CD doesn't really do, you know, versions, choose your own version things. So
so.
Yeah. I originally wanted version C, but I love this one as well. I'm just going to take it away for a sec to get everything out. Oh, we've got a poster. This poster is, I think, it's the same for everyone, so I'll just open it up now. This is actually a gorgeous version. This is probably the second one I wanted. I think this is version A, right? These were the teasers. So yeah, I love this version. I love all of the flowers and everything. I think it's gorgeous. Okay, so front, back. I love how consistent BBC is with this. This is like the only thing I like about BBC right now. So what a gorgeous CD. Oh my god, they are perfection. Okay, so number 23. Wow. I hate the fact that I can't really open up the whole page so you can see. Wow. So you could see like everyone. These are so gorgeous. Oof. Wow. Yeah, the photography, this era. I kind of wanted to get every version just because they're so beautiful. I think this was Heejin's, oh yeah, this is definitely Hyunjin's teaser. I remember everyone going insane about that picture. Oh, Hassel. Oh my god. I kind of want to collect a bit of Hassel this era. She is like my second bias in Luna. And I've been thinking of maybe collecting half Hassel, half Kinlip. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I think I'm going to do some changes to my Luna collection. Especially because I haven't been able to complete some sets I'm looking for, and I'm honestly tired. I prefer just selling off the cards I have left and then, you know, doing something different. Oh, these pictures are all so gorgeous. Look at the go on. Wow. Olivia. Beautiful. Okay, so we've got all the names. Oh, okay. Tujin. Nice. Okay. Mom and daughter. oh, right, right. Vivi and Kimlip. Jinsu and Chetty. Yun Chu. Oh, so pretty. And Gohan and Olivia. Nice. Okay, we can open this picture up a bit more at least. And then we've got the lyrics. So, from this album, honestly, my favorite song is Pale Blue Dot and Playback. I wish I could go see Luna on tour. Unfortunately, I don't live in the US, and since their global tour is just basically the US, yeah, it's a bit hard. Okay, so, ooh, nice! This is cute! Okay, I forgot what this is, like a luggage tag? I forgot what this is, but it's cute. And I got two. I don't know if that's normal. I got three, actually. Wait, I got another one. I got three. Okay, I got even Chu. Nice. I don't know if you can see that. I'll put it on top since I've got the same one. And I've got also, oh, I think this is the AR. Chetty! Nice. Okay. And then I've got a flip that sticker. Okay. And I've got some more stickers. So VV, nice. Heejin. Nice. And Eve. Nice, these are all so cute. Okay, and then we've got the photo card. I love the backs for these cards, by the way. They're so cute. Yachin! Oh my god, she's so... These cards, I'm telling you, they are gorgeous. Okay. Oh my god, go on. Wow. Okay, and then... Livia! Oh, these are so pretty. Wow. Okay, well... This is my haul for today. Thanks for watching, I guess. And if you're interested in any of the cards I'm not keeping, well, honestly, I'm going to trade most of these things because I don't collect these members, but wow, they're gorgeous. if you're interested in anything, go onto my Instagram. It's linked. So yeah, see you. Bye.